An Amber Alert issued for a teenage girl ended in her arrest for murder. After finding the 17-year-old Friday morning, Garland police discovered she had an active warrant for her arrest in connection to the death of a Mesquite man. Arturo Pena was reported missing earlier in the week and found dead with a gunshot wound.